absolutely love coming to schools and talking about the weather because I see their faces light up when you show lightning pictures and tornadoes and hurricanes. So that's what got me interested in weather, and that's why I love it, and I'm glad to pass it along.
Ed Piotrowski has been my childhood hero since age two. Ever since I was two, I've been fascinated in weather.
Weather, they want an understanding of how the weather works, and that's so important when it comes to severe weather.
I didn't know that there could be such thing as fire whirls. I've never, seen a fire whirl. He said that it was just like a normal tornado, but with fire spinning, like wildfires, how we had in Carolina Forest.
People have a natural tendency to fear tornadoes and thunderstorms, but if they understand how they work and can prepare for them and protect themselves, they're much better off.
I really think that helped me out with keeping me safe and my family.